There is nitro over here!
You've located a glyphid nest. The dreadnoughts go there to pupate, so your primary objective is to locate their cocoons, destroy both them and their inhabitants by any means necessary. Bring plenty of ammo, they can take a punch.
Spawn room's pretty good. Try and get one out of the way as quick as possible. Also, I'll leech down the ramp. That'll leech a breeder. Shield on me.
Oh, I'm right there on the shield, in your shield.
What's up, Kibitz? This is pure chaos. I love it.
We don't have any knife, do we?
No, I didn't really think this through.
I'm running to the first room to see if there's knife there.
Yeah, watch out for leeches. It's a detonator and spawn.
This room's also nice and big, by the way. We can fight in here. Shield and the resupply in a minute. By my mark.
Boys, are you blind?
Get back!
Shoot bug. Open. Shield. Charge. Rock and stone.
Well, okay.
Good job.
You shouldn't eat precious minerals.
God damn it, there's
a
pebble in my food.
Donkey, come here.
So one resupply left over here.
Two over here.
Yeah, I was gonna steal one.
I'm taking some of the ammo. I needed that.
Ah. Alright, to the next one.
Gotta wait for the recharge. I'm wondering if fighting bugs and moving dirt is the best way to make a living.
The spawned in dreadnoughts currently don't count towards the objective.
Rock seriously needs to address this stuff. It's better equipped. Ain't no hiding from me, bum.
Ready.
No screaming here. I can't handle shit like that. Oh fuck, there's a core locker.
Oh no.
Not ready. There's me taunting.
In a really good spot.
Well, you say that.
Come here.
Let's see.
I ordered a resupply.
Hang in there. Supplies are on the way.
You can eat your
detonation execute.
I went
supplies are on the way.
No ammo then!
What's up, Miggle? What's up, Samantha's Lime Shop?
Loot box looted!
Follow. Appreciate it.
Sorry, bad mines.
Look over here.
Shards in there.
I completely lost as to where everyone else is.
Grenade! Locked! Loaded! Wally is on the way! Meet your maker, Crape! Need to get my pickaxe sharpened when we get back.
Having trouble hearing you tonight, Ada. Your volume is pretty low for me.
I'm full. Heading to the mule.
But I also increased my game sound, so that might be why. There's a Betsy somewhere. Sounds like she might be at spawn.
Flares ain't ready.
Maggots everywhere.
All right, maybe we should fight it. The Dreadnought.
Yeah, go for it. Up, Citrus.
So long, suckers! Out of the way! No more.
Nitro has been withdrawn. The supply pod is inbound.
Shield going on resupply.
Yeah, I didn't see you right there. I was trying to shoot past you, and I think I just duped myself. The Dreadnought's here, by the way, along with some radioactive veterans. Shield the resupply, maybe?
Yep, shield the resupply, up top.
Oh, I meant, okay.
Sorry, I wasn't sure which one you meant.
No, that's my turn.
the maggots that spawn are the magma ones and the fungus bogs one. So they're the poison and they explode. They do a lot of damage. Especially in big groups like this. Just need one more fossil, and we can get out of here.
Okay.
I don't think it's worth doing that machine event.
Push the button.
I think we would have if it was that easy.
You're right here.
Okay, okay.
I'm down in one of the hallways over there. I think it was one of the mixer grunts followed me into the shield and hit me.
The mule has been called back.
Mule has been called back!
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Calling you, Adam.
Not really sure where I'm going.
Sorry.
Guess it was the right way.
Oh, you found it, you said, nice.
Mule is secured. Initiating launch sequence. Deeper Galactic thanks you for your good work. Drop pod will leave with or without you.
Friendly!
Good work. We're pulling you back in.
Good job.
Walk in stone! Walk in stone!